こんにちは。 Today's Tao Tao's flower。 その実におりて、その花におらず。 He remains in its fruit and stays away from the flower。 Chapter 38。 Certainly, its fruit means Tao and the flower its hologram。You always remain in Tao's fruit, because through you are Tao itself. Nevertheless, holograms are important too. In Dogen's Shobo Genzo, he explains Hokke Ten Hokke, the flowers of manifestation turn the flowers of manifestation.It is a beautiful way to describe holograms provoke holograms. This makes a circle or a cycle, which is the wheel of manifestation, whirling. Keeping the cycle is precisely.Turning the wheel of manifestation. Temboring. Thank you. See you tomorrow for the next line of Tao Te Ching!